This building at 815 Columbus Avenue is called EXP. It's the newest addition to Northeastern University's campus and will serve as a hub for science, technology, and innovation. The state-of-the-art research center is nestled between the Interdisciplinary Science and Engineering Complex and Ruggles Station. It features 350,000 square feet of space where students and researchers can come together to innovate, collaborate, and network. The center includes classrooms, labs, a cafe, faculty club, and designated space for innovative work.
This new building is a playground for ideas. Ideas that will change the world. Ideas that will save lives. Ideas that will save our planet.
There's so much good here to come, and we're just so proud to have this right here in Massachusetts.
This is Northeastern's second science building. Construction started back in 2020, and now all eight stories of it are officially open.
This truly is a reflection of excellence. And so what you have created here is truly mind-boggling.
Now, EXP doesn't stand for anything in particular, but the director of the National Science Federation says for him, it stands for an exciting place and an example of excellence. In Roxbury, Brianna Borghi, WCVB, News Center 5. There-